Philippine President Duterte put a sovereign markers of 11 islands of Batanes and Cagayan because some foreign ships going to these uninhabited islands.
Before we begin, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, thank you.
The Northern Luzon Command and Naval Forces Northern Luzon have started placing sovereign markers on the islands north of Luzon as ordered by President Rodrigo R. Duterte. According to Philippine Navy, Naval Forces North Luzon Commander Commodore Cesar Bernard Valencia, a governor has told the president that there were a lot of foreign shipments going to the uninhabited islands, and the president has immediately taken action. When the president learned about it, he said that these islands must not be taken over. The Northern Luzon Command and Naval Forces Northern Luzon have mounted the sovereign markers on 11 islands in Batanes and Cagayan. 1. Ali Island, Itbayat. 2. Din Island, Itbayat. 3. Shayan Island, Itbayat. 4. Misanga Island, Itbayat. 5. Bohos Island, Sabtang. 6. Daki Island, Sabtang, Batanes. 7. Halawi Island, Sta. Ana, Cagayan. 8. Hinan Island, Calayan, Cagayan. 9. Pamactan Island, Calayan, Cagayan. 10. Dos Hermanas Island, Sta. Ana, Cagayan. 11. Balintang Island, Calayan, Cagayan. Uninhabited islands are included in their project. The Philippine Navy will also take the lead in other plans. Putting up this structure such as sovereign markers and lighthouses is asserting our own ownership over this island, Valencia revealed. The installation of sovereign markers started on February 2020 but was interrupted by the coronavirus disease 2019 COVID-19 pandemic. The PN is facing challenges in placing the markers but aims to complete the placement by the end of August. The Navy is also hoping for the continuous support not only from the government but from the public and local government as well as in protecting the territory of the Philippines.
See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.